But in spectacle, usually showcase most important and relevant events that happen in the Barents region or in the Arctic. The Trial of the Century will take form of a three-day performance. And we have commissioned Morten Trovi to make this staging up here in the Barents region where things are happening and to make it outside.
Four months ago, two of the main Norwegian environmental organizations filed a lawsuit against the Norwegian state, allegedly for breaking the constitution by allowing renewed oil exploration in the Barents Sea, which is the ocean right outside Kirkenes. To me, it was an obvious idea to stage this trial where it actually belongs, right in the region that will be most affected by the outcome of this court case, to go for economy or ecology. And we need to do it here where it's most concerning.
I'm a sculptor, and in this project I'm doing ice work. The winters are not so cold anymore, and everybody feels it's a change. It's kind of a statement to build the biggest ice installation in Europe. I didn't really know if I was able to use 190 tons. You never know if it's possible, but it was possible to build it with this team and this place, and I'm really happy with the result.
You don't have to be an environmentalist. You can actually be pro-drilling, but still recognize this dilemma, this choice, as one of the big fateful choices of our time.
So what I do is that I work with people and I work with landscape. And I work with the interaction between people and landscape and how that affects us. In relation to the theme, it's the people. Because even though there's an industrial boom, it's just like, oh, the miners will lose their work. And then I was like, oh, but what about poor Inga, who's had this dreadful cafe for 40 years? And she's also then affected by the industrial changes. So the raw leather weavings was placed out in six different places in the Barents region, then Russia and Norway, and has then been affected and changed. One that was hung up in Grensejakobselv has been stiffened by salt and wind, and the one that's in Kirkenes, for example, is dirty from the traffic that goes past it. It's more or less than a direct link between industry, weather, geography, and people.
This project is about formative practicing and reconstruction of existed bar in St. Petersburg. We are performing, we are showing different styles, different characters, which are quite common for Russia. And it's also a small introduction to Russian folk culture in a way. For us, the space itself is a ghost space, is a ghost house. All the characters are ghosts in this house and we are guests.
My philosophy is always that the best theater, the most interesting and dramatic theater, happens outside the theaters themselves. So here we are outside our specially constructed ice court building for the Trial of the Century. Well, our tribunal is divided into three sessions: the day of the prosecution, the day of the defense, and finally, Judgment Day. With which you live.